It's all for one and one for all, motherfuckers.
Did you put it on hard?
I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets, open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
All right, not bad. Call sign is 25 now. Guys blew out my overshields. I'm like, good God, this thing is never gonna go down. Still got a little while to go on the building this tank, but I'm getting much stronger every time I mod. And with you guys doing what you're supposed to, keeping me healed.
Should only have one. But I haven't worked on that build yet. I don't know if Watusi is or not.
What?
I didn't like the request.
Yeah, it's not going to be controlled.
Now that reclaimer gear is not easy.
You're not going to be doing DPS. You're just going to kind of be suppressing. Which is where the Hungry Hog comes in.
Love that Hungry Hog.
I'll work on it after this mission.
Ah, no worries. You guys still may keep me alive, so. Like I said, with that resourceful, every time you pop a heal.
Turret 3 is running a little hot, but everything looks good.
Oh, I remember this one.
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back?
Negative. Ravi's got to check it out.
Getting dark down here.
Yeah. I didn't know you were down, my bad.
No, I was just getting dark down there. I wasn't completely down, but I was locked in the corner.
Gotcha.
Accessing defense control system. Disable the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Everybody get up. That shit. Drop my shield.
Yeah,
Shield's back.
He should have been stunned.
Where's he? Shield out. Hold on. I wasn't paying attention to it, sorry. Whoops. Down right next to you, Shadow. I knew he was there on my side, I just didn't do anything.
I need to go search ammo.
Right here. LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions. Ammo's right here.
Nice. Cause that Vector's a piece of shit.
Yeah. It sucks ammo.
Yeah, and does no damage. No, fall back, Dan. Fall back, fall back.
Incoming.
They're gonna rush the shit out of us.
Incoming. Find cover and dig in. Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. Hear me? Alpha Squad, get down.
There you go, block the hole.
Incoming.
Cue on that, bitch!
Fall back! I repeat, fall back!
Here they come.
All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha. We're leaving!
Grand Central, report.
Oh, never mind, I guess we finished.
They're pulling back! We held it!
Let's put this one up. Good work, everyone.
26 for call sign there.
Nice.
Military Scar H, that's almost as good as the one I have.
That rolled pretty well, I think.
Yeah, once I jumped on your six, we started pushing up massive.
Just that one spot where I knew the guy was standing next to me, I didn't put my shield up.
I thought you had him, like I was shooting at him.
I was taking the other one out, and I'm like, I need to put my shield up, but no, I didn't. Alright, let's dump all this stuff off.
Check in with the new guy, Kekich, over at the terminal.
You been to the firewall safe house yet, that call sign?
Not much, I don't think so.
Alright, go ahead and, link
you're
over to me.
Entering a safe area.